telling a good story within your video content is really hard to do. But today, David Wilkinson is going to share with us one really underutilized part of storytelling that we can all start incorporating inside of our videos. Hey everyone, I'm Connor Wagner, and today's guest is David Wilkinson, and this is Video Strategy to Go, where we give you quick video tips and tricks in less than 3 minutes, so you spend less time watching and more time creating. So David, what is this other part of storytelling that people really need to start taking advantage of within their video content?
So we've talked about how you gotta start with what they want, but it's very important that you end on an emotion. And here's what I mean by that. When you're telling a story, you're looking for the best impact that you can have at the end of it. You don't wanna manipulate viewers. You don't wanna be predictable, but you are after something that is going to simply make them feel happy. Because at the end of the day, whatever concept it is that you're trying to share with them, whether it's personal fitness or how to be creative with budgeting or whatever it may be, you want them to end happy, and people will feel your concept much quicker than they will think about it. So you always want to end on an emotion.
Well, hopefully David's advice and tips and tricks has left you inspired for more videos. Remember, this is only part 3. If you want to check out part 4, just click this video over here to learn more about incorporating storytelling within your video content. Thanks for watching.